Hi guys, so as you know, FlutterFlow does not have a native feature to change the status bar color. Here's how to change the status bar color of your app to any color you want. Now, open your project, go to the custom code section. Here we need to add a new custom action. Click on new custom action. In the description, I have provided a link to a blog post. You can copy the code from there and paste it here. Here you can see where I have added the color red. Change it as per your need. You can write color names or even color code. It will work. Now enable exclude from compilation. Now let's save it. Okay, so next step is go to the main.dart. Here we need to add custom action that we created. Click on the plus icon in the initial actions and select the status bar action. Now let's test it. One thing to note is that it will not work in test mode. You need to test it on a real device or an emulator. You can download the APK file and test it. In my case, I have imported the code in Android Studio and I will run it on an emulator. As you can see, it's working. There is a color red. Thanks for watching this video. If it's helped you in any way, please like the video. If you have any question regarding Flutter or FlutterFlow, leave a comment. I will try to answer as soon as possible.